charges.
New details today about a deadly crash that shut down a busy local road for hours. Kenton County Police say about 8:30 last night, 24-year-old Kelcie Lee turned in front of a pickup truck at Madison Pike in Lakeview. The impact sent her car into a third vehicle. Lee died at the scene. Three others were hurt in the crash that kept the intersection closed until about 3 this morning.